Hello, I'm here at UCF Orlando, and I see this open wire for a long time. I've been seeing this open wire for almost more than 2 weeks, and nobody's taking care of it. It's next to the business administration building, UCF Orlando. Somebody might get hurt. Electric shock if this situation get not fixed.
All right, thank you.